I play. Here I am in Paris, France, forced to bend my soul to a sordid role, victimized by bitter circumstance. Alas for me, had I remained beside my lady mother, my virtue had remained unstained until my maidenhood was gained by some grand duke or other. Oh, 'twas not to be. Necessity brought me to this gilded cage, born to higher things. Here I drop my wings, oh, singing of a sorrow nothing can assuage. Of course, I rather like to revel. I have no strong objection to champagne. My wardrobe is expensive as the devil. Perhaps it is ignoble to complain. Enough, enough of being basely tearful. I'll show my noble stuff by being bright and cheerful. Take the place of honor lost. Can they compensate for my fallen state, purchased as they were at such an awful cost? Bracelets and lavaliers, can they dry my tears? Can they blind my eyes to shame? Can the brightest brooch shield me from reproach? Can the purest diamond purify my name? Yet, of course, these trinkets are endearing. I'm also glad my sapphire is a star. I rather like a 20-carat earring. If I'm not pure, at least my jewels are. Enough, enough. I'll take their diamond necklace and show my noble stuff by being gay. I conceal the dreadful, dreadful shame I feel.